A young girl struck by an arrow, what she did to stay calm. Plus, ultimate team building. We'll tell you how one office helped a coworker by sharing their good fortune. Today at 5.